Calvert going to start at quarterback.
Making his first starts since high school.
He's got that it factor that you really can't coach. He's got all the tools. He's got the size. He's got the arm strength. He's got the accuracy. But he has that one skill set that you just can't really teach.
Just took down and one of the greatest upsets ever. Can you describe what it means to this football program that you're now helping give a name to?
I mean, it means so much for this program. It's an honor to be part of it. You know, the coaching staff, they work so hard with us, and I mean, they love us so much. It's just an honor to be.
Uh-oh, miscommunication. Calvert trying to make something out of nothing, and he might. He's got a touchdown. A busted play results in set.
Three. Calvert caught. Touchdown, Gandy Golden.
Looking that direction.
He's open. Touchdown, Liberty. It's over. Liberty with a shocker in Waco.
Now it's time to grind. My mama told me never stay down. Yeah, turn back right, it's prime time. Prime time. Oh, prime time.
Took a L, turn back right. Dion, 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 yeah, it's prime time. Took a L, turn back right. Dion, 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 yeah, it's prime time.
Boy, you're back in. Yeah, all I wanted was a LaToya Jackson. Yeah, started college at age of 15 rapping. Yeah, they say young K, you'll be a corporate savage. Yeah, Jehovah snatched me and I laid it down like 21. No, it mattered and I took some losses, but I know that it didn't damage. Man, that's supernatural, I'm mad organic. No, that's Google Map on you, I got direction. Don't get advantage when you in the van and nothing and the daddy wasn't coming back. Yahweh Padre, Pastor Calamari, all he need is nothing to bring something back. That's just a humble fact. I see L's like new lessons now. And every loss I gain like the bench press. I'm not even looking for no new lessons. Suffer now in heaven, I'll be counting blessings, homie.
I took them losses, now it's time to grind. Yeah, my mama told me never stay down. Yeah, turn back right, it's prime time. Prime time. Yeah, I took them losses, now it's time to grind. My mama told me never stay down. Yeah, turn back right, it's prime time. Prime time. Oh, prime time.
Took a L, jump back right. Dion, 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 yeah, it's prime time. Took a L, jump back right.
Dion, 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 yeah, it's prime time. Praying hands, mama praying hands in the bedroom. 2 a.m., 3 a.m., bended knee, you held me down. Always held me down, I was reckless. Pulling the foe, swallowed the Zan with my breakfast. Young and wild and, young and wild and I remember. Blaspheming, God, cash fiending, hard hash, steaming, raw trash, treating bars. I'm a pitiful, poor, blind, naked, wretched, and redeeming. They say T, you got the sauce and the seasoning. Cause I'm Thomas Brady with the comeback. When you used to struggling, you know how to jump back. Just took another L, okay, I jump back right. Yeah, Dion, 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 yeah, it's prime time.
Oh, my. I took them losses, now it's time to grind. Yeah, my mama told me never stay down. Yeah, jump back right, it's prime time. Prime time, yeah. I took them losses, now it's time to grind. Never stay down. Yeah, turn back right, it's prime time.
great, man. Words can't even explain how we're feeling right now. It's just an exciting moment, something that we worked for all year, and it's, you know, once it's over, and we reached our goal, and we accomplished it. Not just accomplished it, but we finished, you know, a little bit extra with the win. So, you know, it's a great feeling. I know the guys in the locker room are turning up right now.